Hey everyone, how's it going? Thanks for joining in. What an exciting race. So let me start off with saying my son did his first peewee race this past weekend. He did phenomenal. He got one lap in, he started it, he finished it. He did great. He was a little scared, so I ran the whole course with him. Me and Nikki did. It was about 2.5 miles when it was all said and done to the start finish line and all that fun stuff. He did great. Couldn't be more proud of him. I got my bike back together after all of that fun stuff, and it also did great. Super excited for the race. I finally broke the curse, or at least I thought it was a curse this year. It's the first time I've been able to do 3 laps this year, and I felt great. I was a little tired, I'm not gonna lie. I was a little tired going into it after jogging with him, but I just put my head down and I just rode and couldn't be more happy. Steve did an amazing job. That track was awesome. It was very dusty. So thank you to the fans that stayed around and watched, because it was extremely dusty. So I was watching one of the videos that Gypsy Tail puts out. If you guys don't know who he has a podcast. And he was talking about trying to get more sponsors into the sport. Sorry for the chicken screaming in the background, but basically one of the things he was getting at was we need to have sponsorships like NASCAR. I mean, we have anywhere from Dollar General to Razors to Pizza Hut, and it'd be nice to get some other sponsors in there and get some money in the sport. I love Dr. Pepper. It'd be pretty cool to see Pepsi or Dr. Pepper or somebody that's not an energy drink, because those guys are not drinking Monster. Chase Sexton's not going and slamming a Monster or a Red Bull after a race. He's just not. So anyway, if you guys, I know my channel's small, and I'm not a great racer, but if anybody out there sees this and says, I really like that guy, he's got an awesome personality, I think that we could strike up a deal, don't be afraid to hit me up. I love trying new products and new adventures, stuff like that. 2025, I think, is going to be a good season. Hopefully my son does some more races. And I would like to make some content like that with him. All right, enough of me talking. I think I'm only gonna post the first lap. I wanna see where the video cuts off and see if there's anything exciting in my second lap. But thank you guys again for tuning in. I really appreciate all the support.
On a good note, row number 8. Your XC2C classes, Christian Castillo, Cody Fry, Hunter Sharkins, Gino Castillo, Mason Mills, John O'Neill, Alan Gein, Colton DeSone, Hayden Goon, Michael Bridge.
Next play, ready!
Eric Winkleman, Warren Dish, Zach Donati, Devin Park, Dominic.
10 seconds.